Hello. Welcome again. Today, we will carry out makeup water test and cooling water test for engines. As first, you can see makeup water hardness test. Sample cup is completely filled with makeup water. Place hardness test ampoule into sample and break tip of ampoule. To dissolve reagent, invert ampoule back and forth several times. Blue color indicates hardness is less than 0.5 ppm. Purple or pink indicates hardness present in water. As a second test, I will show how to carry out makeup water chloride test. Fill 10 milliliters sample water into plastic vial. And then, add 3 drops of phenolphthalein indicator into sample. Add sulfuric acid, drop by drop until sample is clear. After then, add 6 drops of potassium chromate. Sample will turn yellow. Count and add silver nitrate and by 10 drop, until sample turns orange. Chloride ppm gets by multiplying number of silver nitrate drops and 10. Cooling water is used for engines cooling. The quality of engine cooling water needs to test regularly and treat if necessary. As first, cooling water titrate test will be carried out. Fill 25 ml of treated cooling water into sample cup. Fit flexible rubber end of valve assembly over tip of titrate to the white. Snap tip of titrate at the score mark. lift control valve, and insert heatrate assembly into body of heatrator. And then, immerse into sample and press the control bar firmly. Remove heatrate from heatrator when color of liquid remains bright orange. Read the depth scale on heatrate and compare with chart for dosage. Now, we will test cooling water chloride level. Fill 70 milliliters of cooling water sample into beaker. Add 1 scoop, about 0.5 gram of sample pretreatment into sample. Stir until granules dissolve into solution, and wait for 2 minutes. Fold filter paper. Pour water through filter paper. Add 3 drops of phenolphthalein indicator into sample water. Add sulfuric acid, drop by drop, until sample turns clear. After then, add 6 drops of potassium chromate. Sample will be yellow. Count and add silver nitrate, drop by drop, until sample turns orange. Chlority ppm can be calculated by multiplying number of drops of silver nitrate with 10. This is for 10 milliliters sample water. For 2 milliliters sample water, need to multiply with 50 instead of 10. Boiler water test also can be studied on my channel. Thanks for watching. See you again in next videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe.